Hi there, this is Jonathan from Spotter Hall London, to them in Clapham. It's a residential neighbourhood in southwest London. The nearest stations are Wandsworth Road with the Overground, Clapham High Road with the Overground as well, and Clapham North with the Northern Line. This is a two-bedroom apartment on our third floor, and today I'm showing you all of it.
So, here we are. That's the main door. And so here first, yeah, let's start off from the left, we have the living room. So it's a really spacious living room. And I like that we have a big sofa. And naturally this is a big sofa bed. And additional big sofa chair. We have a TV screen, coffee table here, a mirror. So that's the whole room here, lounge. I can show you the exterior from here, the street. So this is the living room. And opposite we have the kitchen. It's a lovely kitchen. We have all you need here. So that's the washing machine. Here we have glasses, mugs, all the plates and everything here. Microwave. Yeah. So there's the electric stove, oven, a cutlery here, dishwasher. That's a foldable dining table. And so here we have a fridge. Sorry, the other way. So that's the fridge with the freezer at the bottom. And here we have more storage space. We have the basic appliances like the coffee machine, sorry, the kettle, coffee machine, toaster. So that's everything here in the kitchen. And here we have the shared bathroom. Looks really good. We have the basin with some storage space underneath. Mirror here. The bathtub. And a toilet. Heating rays as well for the towels. It's in really good condition. Looks really nice. And here to the left we have room number one. So here we have a desk, wardrobe, a double bed with two bedside tables. Yeah, maybe I will show you better the view from here. So double bed, two bedside tables. We also have a chest of drawers here. So that's room one. And here we have room two. It's slightly smaller. We have similar wardrobe. We have a chest of drawers, the double bed. Here we have views to the courtyard. It's a beautiful courtyard. And I will show you something else. We have here access. We have a door, and here we have access to a rooftop. So it's not private, it's from the building, but this I will show you. So that's this is a table, a barbecue, and you can see the rest of the courtyard from here. So that's all.
So that was the two bedroom apartment in Clapham. As you have seen in the video, apartment looks nice, it's in good condition. And the things that I like the most from the apartment, actually, is the lounge here. It's really spacious and bright. And you have two big sofas, one of them is a sofa bed. You also have a lovely kitchen with all you need for cooking, including dishwasher. And you have two nice and lovely bedrooms in the house, a really nice bathroom. And you also have access from room number two to the rooftop of the building. It's not private, as I told you, yes, but it's good to know that you have access straight from here. And the whole area here, it's really quiet and pleasant, but at the same time, you are not far from the vibrant areas of Klapan and Battersea. So you also have both parks really close from here, Battersea Park and Klapan Common. So, and there, the nearest shopping commercial area, you have it next to Klapan North Station, with many grocery shops, supermarkets, restaurants, bars, pubs, everything you can need. Anyway, you wanna find out anything else, go to spotahol.com, you'll find everything there. This was Jonathan for Spotahol London. See you next time. Bye bye.